Blaydon races. It was on the 9th of June, 1862, in the summer's afternoon. We took the bus for Bamborough's, and she was heavy laden. And away we went along Cullercoats Street, that's on the boat of Blaydon. And oh, lad, you should have seen us gunning, passing the folks upon the road, just as though we're scanning. There was lots of lads and lasses there, I was smiling faces, gunning along the Spotswood Road to see the Blaydon races. We flew past Armstrong's factory, right up to the Robin Adair. Just can doon by the railway bridge, the bus we come up there. The lasses lost the crinolines and the veils that hide their faces. I've got two black eyes and a broken nose again to Blaydon races. And oh, lad, you should have seen us gunning, passing the folks upon the road just as though we're standing. There was lots of lads and lasses there, I was smiling faces, gunning along the Scotswood Road to see the Blaydon races. And when we got the wheel put on, away we went again. And then the dad that knows us broke the camp back our hen. Some went to the dispensary, and some to Dr. Gibbs, and some to the infirmary to mend the broken ribs. And oh, lad, you should have seen us gunning, passing the folks upon the road just as though we're standing. There was lots of lads and lasses there, I was smiling faces, gunning along the Scotswood Road to see the Blaydon races. The rain had poured all the day and made the ground seem muddy. Coffee Johnny had a white hat on and the Yale Bees stole the goodie. There was spice styles and monkey shoes and hard wives selling ciders, and a chap with a happening round about shooting no me lads for riders. Oh, lad, you should have seen his cannon, passing the folks upon the road just as I was standing. There was lots of lads and lasses there, I was smiling faces, gunning along the Scotswood Road to see the Blaydon races. Bob Johnson, we had lay the same bed in a little lodging hoot that's down the shore. But before he'd been an hour asleep, a kick for Geordie's butt made him waken up to roar a cedar snore. Keep your feet still, Geordie hitty, let's be happy through the night, or a minute busy happy through the day. So give us that bit comfort, keep your feet still, Geordie lad, and give and drive me bonny dreams away. I dreamt there was a dancing held, and Mary Clark was there, and I thought we'd drifted lightly on the floor. And up west or heaven greased the main when waltzing roamed the room. That's mair than I'd or ever day afore. Keep your feet still, Geordie hinny, let's be happy through the night, for we're men and busy happy through the day. So give us that bit comfort, keep your feet still, Geordie lad, and give and drive me bonny dreams away. Now the lad shook hands with the gallant Jimmy Green. I thought he tried to spoil us, they were fun. But I dreamt I nailed him heavy, and I blacked the big fuel's eyes. If I'd slept, it's hard to tell what I would do. Keep your feet still, Geordie hinny, let's be happy through the night, or a minute busy happy through the day. So give us that bit comfort, keep your feet still, Geordie lad, and give and drive me bonny dream away. I dreamt Jim Green had left the dune and left his love to me, and I thought the house was furnished with the best. And I dreamt I just had left the church with Mary by my side, when your clumsy feet completely spoiled the rest. Keep your feet still, Geordie, Henny. Let's be happy through the night. For a minute, busy, happy through the day. So give us that bit comfort. Keep your feet still, Geordie, lad. And even drive me funny dreams away.